Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hurry up.
So this open mic was literally the first time we performed live.
It was at Pizza Express.
That Pizza Express that when we met, it kind of, you kind of think, how did it happen? You know, we thought we were good until we did our first open mic, and we had a lot to learn.
The first reason I genuinely approached them was because I was curious what guitar Lucas was playing.
Without a great producer, it may as well not be put out at all, alright? Are you ready? I want you to give a stand up and give a massive round of applause to Joshua F. Williams over there for Record Play Records. It's one of the proudest moments of my life. Seriously, genuinely. When these guys started 2 years ago, this is my delight, 1, 2, 3! Cheers to Ammo for hosting these nights and bringing these open mics together. So give it up for Ammo.
You look in the mirror and question why.
Who knows the words?
Oh, crystalline woman, where you been?
Nice.
Are you looking for a new place to sing?
These guys released their album this morning. Where is it? Straight to number one! Right.
Everyone in the room, hands up! Nice! Let's go! Is everyone ready to sing one more time? One more time!
Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me.
Yeah, it's just like the idea of, like, in the back of our minds knowing if one of us wouldn't have showed up to an open mic that was put on a Sunday night there, that we might not be a band.
We wouldn't be a band.
We probably wouldn't.
As I walked across this rancid